The famous Japanese car maker Toyota is now working to bring an all-new family SUV in the Indian market, which is named as Kluger. The SUV is already running in the American markets in the name of Highlander. The SUV will come with a brand new sophisticated design and powerful on-road stance along with Toyota's latest safety technology. The SUV is based on Toyota's TNGA platform. Though there is no official announcement from the company about the launch date of India, we expect that the SUV will come to the Indian market in the first half of 2022 at the expected price between Rs. 14 to 20 lakhs each room. Talking about the power, globally the SUV will be available with 3.5-liter V6 petrol engine, which can generate 218 HP of power and 350 Nm of peak torque. And 2.5-liter petrol engine along with hybrid system that can generate 142 HP of power and 242 Nm of peak torque. The engines will be mated to an optional 8-speed automatic transmission or CVT transmission. There is no information from the company for the Indian specifications. In terms of exterior design, the SUV will get sportier rugged look. Up front, it will get sleek LED automatic headlights with integrated LED derails, stylish chrome inserted front grille with Toyota badging at the center, sleek black rear inlets, updated front bumper with bumper mounted LED fog lights, and front silver skid plate. The side profile will get power heated war beams with integrated turn indicators, body color door handles, roof rail, chrome strip at the windows, large wheel locks with black cladding, and new set of 18-inch crystal clad alloy wheels. The rear profile will receive new set of LED sleek tail lights, Toyota logo at the center of the boot, rear washer and defogger, rear wiper, tailgate indicated spoiler, spoiler mounted emergency braking light, power back door with kick sensors, rear fog lamps, updated rear bumper with black cladding and silver rear skid plate. The interior of the SUV is expected to get a number of updated features including the airy cabin, premium quality soft touch materials, new dashboard setup with dash mounted AC vents, electric power adjustable leather wrapped flat bottom steering wheel with steering mounted controls, digital cluster with multi information display, 8-inch large touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto along with Bluetooth and navigation system, ambient lighting, 3 driving modes, normal, eco and sport, JBL premium sound system with optional 6 or 11 speakers, remote trunk opener, auto 3-zone climate control, wireless smartphone charger, push button start and stop, electronically adjustable glass panoramic sunroof, remote keyless entry, rain sensing auto wipers, well cushioning ventilated 8-way power adjustable driver seat and 4-way power adjustable front passenger seat for comfortable ride, along with 60-40 split second and third row seats with bigger boot space. The SUV is expected to be updated with a number of radar-based safety and assistive features including ABS with EBD, hill assist control, electric stability control, downhill assist control, auto high beam, road sign assist, seat belt and door hazard warning system, engine immobilizer, brake assist, 7 airbags, ISOFIX child seat anchorage, lane departure warning system, tire pressure monitoring system, auto high beam and rear parking camera with front and rear parking sensors.